In this video, we're going to take a look at how to add up a row in Google Sheets. So first, what we're going to do is we're going to type equals and then sum, open brackets, and select all the numbers that we want to add up. Click enter. And now we have the total.